somebody's burning trash. It's a house?
Yeah, it was a house fire.
Oh, I couldn't see.
Wow.
But anyways, we're heading over there where Merritt's at to drop off the camera for him so he can record what he's doing in there.
We take one of those signs for your yard?
Yeah. Can we?
Oh, no. I think we should. The one
that yeah, that the sign, I think they give it to you.
You think?
I don't think so.
Hmm? Oh, they give them to you?
Yeah, the sign, I think they give it to you after.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. So
yeah. Yeah, we can
put it in the yard.
The one they give us.
So we came here today to drop off the camera to Merritt so he can record stuff. We forgot to send it with him the day we dropped him off.
Hi.
Does it say anything on it, Ariza?
No. Where? No.
This thing
no.
Here.
To say Capitol Hill, Capitol One Arena Nationals Park.
No, I mean this building.
Oh, no. I'm reading the sign.
Yeah.
Well, that's a pretty little thing.
Looks like it has picture, like film on
yeah.
it or something. But, oh, it's like opalescent, it's, you know?
Yeah.
Welcome to the concrete jungle.
This is not jungle.
Huh?
This is not jungle.
Yeah, it is. It's a concrete jungle.
Oh, concrete jungle.
Did you hear what I said?
Yeah.
Welcome
I said,
to the concrete
these
jungle.
Don't look like a jungle.
Yeah, it is.
There's plenty of places.
Jungle. Yeah, it's concrete everywhere.
Yeah. Oh, that's Uber.
Well, they Ubered the wrong way.
They're going to over there too.
Well, see, they're picking things up.
Well, can't they pick it up later?
No.
Just kidding.
Of course not. They want to be in our way.
No, they're trying to clean it up for us.
Oh, okay. They should have done that at 5:40 in the morning.
Morning. So they had it out of our way.
I'm sorry, guys. We're like... I know.
In a
we're
quarter
just...
mile, take exit 2 toward Potomac Park, U.S.
Being
Park, please.
Funny. Being funny.
There's our yacht. Does it say how far away we are? Right, that's much better.
Mm-hmm.
Bam! Here goes Ken H. Bam Bam. Today we are at some memorial. We're gonna check out the Thomas Jefferson Memorial. But we saw this on the way. We actually have to park right here, and we have to walk right around under here, up and around the corner, and across the way is where we're actually going. But look at this, guys. Somewhere over here, somewhere over this area. We're gonna do the White House, and we're gonna walk all the way to the through this area, and then come this direction, walk back this direction, and then back to the car. And we're also gonna find a little restaurant over here to eat at, guys. So make sure you stay tuned. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and tell your neighbor. Look, someone took the sign. Someone sold it on eBay, guys. No, they have to wait a long time first. Oh, I hear a airplane. Oh, look, there it is, guys.
Above and below.
Wow. There you go. Oh, look, that's where we were yesterday.
Yeah, that's where we went yesterday.
So at some point when we were looking down, we must have saw this.
What happened?
Whenever we were looking down, we must have saw this. Like this side? No? Oh look, you can get. Oh look, that's where we parked yesterday, guys. Right over there.
Yeah, that's exactly where we parked.
Yeah, I remember. I was like, look, they have paddle boats here too, but this is the same exact spot.
Yeah, it looks like all the ducks are over on this side.
There you go. Yeah, staying away from them boats, huh? I wonder why that tree's like that, guys.
What tree?
This one. It has a fence all the way around.
Oh. No, I think because there's a hole.
Oh,
in
there's
there.
A hole down there. I see.
That's so probably why they don't want.
It's not a special tree. It's a special hole.
They don't
hole.
Want people going in there and get hurt.
Right? I was like, is it a special tree or what? Oh, I see. So this is like Duck Island right here. They can come here and be safe. So what I do notice, I don't know if you guys noticed, but there's a lot of buses. There must be like tours or something given by those buses. No, yeah. I hear that, but these are like adults. These are adult buses or whatever. Oh, restrooms this way.
Restroom?
Let's go this side.
This way. This sign here says accessible entrance straight up. Does that mean I get to go to heaven?
Yeah, I guess.
Oh my.
They say bathroom here.
Yeah, oh, you have to go potty?
Yeah.
I should have known better.
Me too. And I even went before.
Oh, right. I said it's quite a walk to the Lincoln Memorial, so we'll just go see those memorials on the thing and then we'll drive back over that way for closer.
Is that the bathrooms?
It could be.
I hear a helicopter, guys.
Right by where we were going to that building.
Look at that. There you go. There's the back side of it. Right there, there's a camera and shit. It's filming us. Little opening for the people who want to jump down. Thank you, Chief.
Hold on. Hold on, guys. Look. Oh my gosh. Okay.
We've been there, we've done that. Yeah. Where did our kiddos go? Oh no, they're not recording. They're, I don't know the exact name of them, but they're, actually taking measurements of if there's any sinkage of land. Would this not be a nice place to go magnet fishing right here, guys? Dang. So now we ended up moving the car, and now we are at where are we at again now?
Right behind the Lincoln Memorial.
Okay, right. We're now by the Lincoln Memorial, and this is where they filmed the scene in Forrest Gump. So stay tuned, guys. No, it's the plane coming in. Missouri, man. Okay, this is cool. I don't know if you guys can see this, but this building over here you can actually see all the states on the top. See? Missouri, Maine, Alabama, Illinois, Mississippi, Indiana, Louisiana, California is right there. Yeah. That's cool. So guys, it's information. If you have any information for me, make sure you put it in the comments below. Thank you. I need to be informed. Mom? Oh. Oh wait, so do you remember this, honey? In the scene Forrest Gump? So in the scene Forrest Gump, he would have been right up here giving his little speech. And then Ginny would have been... Well, Ginny would have then heard Forrest's speech. And about right over there is where she like jumps in the water and she's like, Forrest! Wow, look at this guy. Remember we were there yesterday? We were up at the very top. We actually saw this same view shooting down this direction and you saw, boom, right there.
How long, so, how far is the water of America?
So anyway, we walked yesterday from the tall building all the way across to the far tall little building that you can see with the little dome on it. That's the Capitol. It took us like power walking, well, a good 45 minutes.
First we went to this one, the Washington Monument, and then we went to the Capitol, state Capitol, the U.S. Capitol back there, huh?
Yeah. So. Yeah, so then when we were done, me and my dad power walked like a good 45 minutes to get to the car where we parked at. Because we were like, oh, it's not that far, but oh, guys, whoo, was it far. We found another parking close to this building, so we're right across the way today. And we're going to go walk this little area here, so that'll be cool.
Steps. want to look at them.
Look at this. Oh man.
You can let her sit like that?
Yeah, there's steps. Now this side.
Go toward that way now.
Fifty-six steps?
Yeah.
So it's 56 steps to get up there, guys.
Look, he can do it.
Let's go find a trash can over here. I see one way down there.